Here we are, guys, back in Let's Play Kingdom Hearts, Greed Chain of Memories, Part Zeban, aka Part 7. Anyway, let's go through the store and cutscenes. Yay, cutscenes.
Too clever. I'm Larxene. So, are you enjoying your stay at the castle? I bet it's nice to peel away all the worthless memories and awaken the true memories that lie deep in your heart.
True memories?
Although, it seems that you're still forgetting the most important thing here. When that poor girl hears that you've forgotten her name, why, it'll break her heart.
Poor girl. Do you know her? Is she here?
Yes, she is. You see, the bad guys are holding her captive somewhere deep inside the castle. And you obviously are the hero, so you have to go save her. Although... Ah! I'm a bad guy, so you have to go through me.
Sora!
What's that? Is that thing mine?
What a shame! You've been wearing it all this time and forgot? No, that's not possible. The memory has to be engraved somewhere deep inside your heart. Sora, you think carefully now. What, oh what, could it be? And who gave it to you?
Meh.
Sora, Sora, you're getting it now. Release the memory from within your heart.
Namine.
Well, it's about time. That's right, Namine. Yes, she's the one that gave you that tacky little good luck charm. Not that you even bothered to remember. No surprise, seeing as you also couldn't remember her name. Talk about Heartless. I can't believe you. It'd serve you right if I decided to smash this piece of junk.
Let it go! Namine gave me this. It's very important to me.
Oh, it's important to you. Ten seconds ago, you didn't even know what it was!
Unfortunately, she has a point there. And yes, we get to fight Larxene. As soon as it's loading. There we go. I think. I don't know. Come on, loading screen. Yep, we get to fight Larxene, the savage nymph. The lightning girl, yay, lightning. Oh well, she's a bitch. She's a freaking bitch. She's the worst. Oh, darn it, I've missed my chance. Oh well, we'll get it next time. I did reamp my deck, of course, as always. Get out of my way. No, no. Her attacks are somewhat easy to dodge. I mean, it's just... Ah, crap. Yeah, no way we were dodging that. Anyway, let's see if we can do it right this time. Ooh, friend card. Alright, let's do this right. Sonic Blade, that's right, we have Sonic Blade. We need three cards that are seven each. And they all have to be different types. Let's do this. Wild Crush. Go the right way. There we go. Ah, you bitch. Could you stop doing that? Do you know? She is a bitch. Oh yeah, well, you know what? You're gonna be put on ice. Almost. Yeah, might as well use Kiraja. Oh, thank goodness we made it. So, God damn it! You stop that. Crap! No, we're not. And unfortunately, we can't use Sonic Blade again, which sucks. We can do this. It's not asleep, but it does. Stop it! I hate Larxene. She is the worst. We're just gonna finish you with a Wild Crush, Larxene, if we can catch you. Come on, one more hit. Boom! Oh, what are you? Who are you calling a toy? What the heck? You. Well, you're a bitch. So, yeah, I probably just called her a bitch like 5 times in this part. No level up. Dang it. Oh well, we get the Thunder card. Yay, Thunder. That's a 7-2, so that's cool. Yeah, you don't want to use Thunder against her, it heals her. And I'm going mute, because it's another cutscene.
You're not as bad as I thought. You really are a hero. A heartless hero.
Who asked you?
Oh, does it hurt because it's the truth? You are just a baby. And if you're gonna be a baby, then here you go. I created another card from your memories, you know. Be a good boy and say thanks. Ta-ta.
Wait, Larxene! Where are you? Don't you dare hide from me! Show yourself!
Sora, calm down! She's not coming back!
Sora?
I hate this. Why'd I need someone like that to bring back Naminé's memory?
Hey, we got some world cards. We got 4 of them now. Sweet. And yeah, we're going to explore one of them in this part. Yay. Yeah, it sucks, Sora, but what can you do?
Your kids weren't that bad, guys, anyway. Whack.
Thank you, Donald.
Naminé, so that's your friend. So that's her name. Aren't you glad you finally remembered?
Yeah. And moving on, I guess. Just moving on up. To another cutscene.
Whew. Throwing that battle wore me out.
Really? It looked to me like you just plain lost.
How dare you? You don't appreciate the nuances of...
An ungainly effort.
Vexen?
How could you be humbled by someone of such limited significance? You shame the organization.
How can we help you, Vexen? It's not very often we see you topside.
I came to lend you a hand. You obviously believe this Sora has much potential, but I remain unconvinced he is truly worth such coddling. I think an experiment would show if he really is of any value to us.
Well, here we go again. It's just an excuse, so you can carry out your little experiments, that's all.
I'm a scientist. Experiments are what I do. Yes.
Whatever. You can do what you want. But you know, I think testing Sora is just a cover for testing your valet.
Valet? He's the product of pure research.
What he actually is a toy.
You should just learn to be quiet.
Anyway, since you came all this way, you're gonna need this. A humble gift to my elder. I hope you use it to put on a very good show for us.
Sora, what's so fast?
We don't have time! They've got Naminé! We gotta rescue her!
Whew! Sora sure does seem like he's upset.
You'd be too! He just remembered a friend, but found out she's in trouble!
Good point. I guess if we heard that the king was in danger, we would be pretty upset about that, too.
And, yeah, I guess you would, Goofy. And, oh boy, another guy in a black coat, named Vexen. And if you don't remember his voice actor, well, we'll talk to Goofy first. Any friend of yours is a friend of ours. Let's go help Naminé. Thanks, Goofy. What about you, Donald?
Come on, Sora, we gotta rescue Naminé from bad guys.
Yeah. Anyway, if you don't remember, if you listen to Vexen carefully, his voice, I think the same person who voices Vexen voices Gaara in Naruto. I'm not 100% sure, but I am 100% sure that he voices Takaya in Persona 3. So that's good. And yes, we have four worlds. We have Atlantica, Neverland, Hollow Bastion, and 100 Acre Wood. Unfortunately, we have to go to Atlantica first. I don't really hate it, it's just, I don't know, it's not my favorite world for sure. It's, I don't know. It's something, I guess. Yep. I guess there's one good thing about playing it in Chain of Memories is, or in Chain of Memories 2, is that after the loading screen, we'll find out. Yeah, there we go. The one thing that's good about playing Atlantica in Chain of Memories is this. We don't become our undersea creatures. That's good.
Gosh, this looks like the bottom of the sea.
It sure does. So how come we can breathe?
Beats me. Maybe someone cast a spell on us?
It's just like breathing air.
But it's not air, see? Someone's swimming this way.
Yeah, that someone is no other than Ariel, of course. We can't see that or anything.
If anyone asks, you didn't see me.
What?
Sorry, I don't have time to explain. Just promise you won't tell.
Hey, what's that sparkling thing you got there?
I technically didn't Seriously?
Oh, nothing. Nothing at all. Remember, you didn't see me.
What an idiot. Seriously.
Well, looked like she was in a hurry.
She was hiding something. No duh, you can see it. I wonder what it was. Seriously? You couldn't see it. It was pretty big. It was pretty big. God, I really need to get a different mic. That's like the one thing I need for sure. Let's get a different mic so I don't have these stupid plosives. And you gotta wonder why she didn't question, like, hey, how's a duck, a dog, and a human underwater? Eh, well. Whatever. We're in Atlantica now. And the good thing. Oh boy. That's probably the key to your rewards room. We probably have to end up going either here. I hate this floor. Oh, zoom out. Okay. Oh, another thing. I should get rid of some map cards, because I got a lot of them. Alright, we're just going to get rid of all the doubles here. And we only had one. Okay, we probably have a lot more here. Yeah, Calm Bounty is full of them. And we'll get rid of two nines. I think that's good for now. We'll get rid of these. I probably could just get rid of all the moments reprised since we'll never use them except for maybe in one area. I mean, they're good to have, but it's like, why? I don't want them. And hey, no, hey, there we are. It's Heartless. Yay. And just like, of course, in the actual Wonder... Oh, and Dark Balls too? Why are they showing up so soon? I thought they weren't going to show up till Hollow Bastion. Anyway, Dark Ball is the only enemy that won't give you a card. So if you see it, just get rid of it right away. The reason for that is because in the original Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories, it did have a purpose, but only in linked battles. And yes, you could link your battles because it was on the Game Boy Advance. You think they would have brought that back since, like, oh, hey, we can maybe use that feature again here? But I'm kind of glad they didn't, because it might be a bit confusing. So, well. No, skin off my bones. I'm actually pretty happy that they didn't bring it back. I forgot what it did. It did something along with, I don't know. We're just gonna freeze. Okay, we're not gonna jump, I guess. Okay, let's get rid of the search ghost first, because unlike the screwdriver, we can't get... Or unlike the search ghost, we can't get the screwdriver enemy card in any other part. Oh my god, plosives. We can't get the screwdriver in any other world. So we're just gonna move on, because we're at like level 30, aren't we? 29, we're close to level 30. One, huh? Why not? Just why not, I guess. Just why not? But under the sea. Ooh, stop. Under the sea. I'm gonna make that room into, Calm Bounty. And if that room doesn't send us there, we're gonna come here and see if it'll send us there. And if it doesn't send us there, then we have to go all the way there. Then we'll go here to see if it sends us there. And we'll go there if it sends us there. Which I'm pretty sure this one won't send us there, this one won't send us there. And I'm pretty sure this was the key to the rewards room. And you guys probably didn't understand any of that, so I'm just gonna stop talking, because I'm kinda talking fast. And I don't know why I'm talking fast. Why am I talking fast? I'm holding a crate! Throw it at this! And miss. You know, it did kinda just push him out of the way, I guess, but still. We're just gonna get a level. Get rid of the dark ball. I don't understand why they showed up here. I don't know, maybe it's because... Yeah, it's kind of confusing. And unlike... Actually, yeah, unlike Kingdom Hearts, when you return to the floors here, in here, like, they stay the regular Heartless that you fight. So, like, in Traverse Town, the only Heartless we will fight is the Red Nocturne Soldier, Blue Rhapsody, and the Shadow Heartless, and the Red Nocturne, even though I'm pretty sure I said Red Nocturne, but I want to be sure that I did. Yeah, so, and you won't get, like, oh, Search Ghost or anything there, so that's kind of cool. But the bad news is they drop the same EXP they drop if you were there anyway, so it's whatever, I guess. And seriously, why did that only hit one of them? And that's because it was right where, oh, I forgot we're in a magic place. Alright, let's try to get the Sea Neon enemy card, even though we most likely will not get it, but you never know. Yeah, and I was right. And now, starting from this floor up, we should be getting the Key to Rewards room cards after battle. So that's what I'm kind of hoping for, is that we'll get one of those. I wanted to hit him. I think all the Heartless cells show up are just here, so hopefully. And unfortunately, we can't use our Sonic Blade here because they float. Mostly. Oh well. Jerk. Jerk. Oh, I card break you. I card break you too. Oh, EXP. I gotta get back up. There we go. I really hate that you can't, like, I really hate that you really have to pick up the XP. That's, like, one of the things I hate about this game. I mean, other people hate this because, like, oh, the card battle. Why is it a freaking card battle type thing? I actually like that. I don't know. And a lot of people complain also. It's like, oh, it's the same world you visited in the first game. Why? And I go, whine. Yeah, we're going to go in this one. Calm Bounty. We have 12 of these. We have 3 zeros. Well, I'm going to use it. Freaking A. I didn't even see that when I was deleting cards. Ah, well. What can you do, I guess? Oh, it sends us to that room. Well, let's see what this room is. Of course, that's the Key to Rewards room. If we do get that, I really don't want to go in there. But I probably will, just so I can show it off. I don't know. I'm debating here, folks. I'm debating. If I get off screen, I really don't want to do it then. But we'll just see, I guess. If you're all good. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. Screw it. I'm not gonna show off the key to rewards room, because then I'd have to get another one to come back here. Shock Impact, which is Simba's roar, sends enemies flying and trigger stop. That's cool. Alright. We could... Well, now we don't have to worry about that room, because that room will send us there for sure. Now it's the question is this room send us there, or is it that room that sends us there? And is that room send us to the other one? And is that, or does that room send us here? So we have to open at least one, two, three, four more rooms. Oh, let's just go this way. One, huh? Why is there so many ones here? Even though we have thunder. Alright, screw it. We're going... No, okay. Well, I used the zero card. Well, I'm going to show these guys off. The white mushrooms. We did already see them before in, of course, Kingdom Hearts. And there's... It's the same thing, except all you need is thunder. All you need is fire, thunder, and... Yeah. We're going to equip the first deck. And unfortunately, you need an attack card in every deck. So here we go. We're going to put, of course, fire. We're going to put six fires in. Doesn't matter which amount they are. Just as long as it's enough to open. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. Four. Yep, that's six. Six blizzards. I don't know why I'm putting six. I only have one thunder. And the one thunder. And then we'll put in an either. Actually, we'll put in two. Yeah, look at that. We're like almost at 300 CP and we only have... And we added 600. Okay, we're ready for that one. Yay. It does kind of suck that it needs at least one attack. But anyway, here's the white mushroom. Yay, let's fight it. Okay. You,
Freeze.
There you go. We'll focus on this one first. Okay, you're cold. And it resists all. Oh, man, you're freezing. And just like in the actual, except they throw out HP orbs. Ooh, and that makes a card premium. That's fine. I'm actually be okay with that if... Gosh dang.
Fire.
Yeah, I got... Oh. Thank goodness I didn't hit anyone. Okay, you're cold. Yay. Yeah, that's all they drop is HP orbs. And then when they disappear, they give you EXP. But only, I believe, if you satisfy them. I'm only going to show off one because these guys take so long.
Fire.
You know what? I'm going to use this attack card so it just doesn't get in the way. I don't think anything special happens if you hit him three times in a row with magic like they do in the first one.
Yeah.
Either time.
Freeze.
You're hot and you're cold, you're yes and you're no. You're in and you're... And that was the last one. Yay, we satisfied him. I do this a lot. They didn't drop anything. You suck. Oh, well, okay, let's premium that. Okay, premium the fire card. Woo. I think premium cards do more damage as well, but oh well. Well, we're just gonna move on as soon as I re-equip my deck. And hey, that actually helped us towards a trophy where we have to premium 20 cards. So, let's see. We wanna go in this one, so it has to be a 1. I think that's the one right here. So it has to be a 1. Why are they all 1s? Might as well. Jeez Louise. I think if you get a premium thing, you can't get any other card, maybe? I don't know, or unless we have a... Unless... No, that can't be right, because we waste... And this room takes us nowhere. Great. Alright. Map cards, that's what I wanted to look at. Yeah, we can hold at least 10 of them. So I don't know why the white mushroom didn't give us anything. So we have to open up 2 more rooms. Yay! Continuity. That sucks. I don't even know if continuity fits in this. Fits in this circumstance right here. Get out of my way, seaweed. Ah. Yee. Jeez. You jerk. Why am I recording late? It's 11:30, you guys. What's 11:30 now? Was it? Oh, Michelle. I think it just stuns it. Maybe it does damage too. It should do damage if it doesn't. Barely does any damage. Get rid of the dark ball, of course, and they're annoying. I honestly don't care. We're probably not even going to get another enemy card in this part. Wait, we never got an enemy card in this part. The last enemy card I even got was in Monstro, so yeah, you take that. You're like, oh wow, that was in Monstro? That was like two parts ago, I believe. Let's see, part 5 and this part 7. Yep, 2 parts ago, you guys. Math. That's your math lesson for today. You take part 5 minus part 7, and what part do you get? You get part 2. We were in Wonderland at that point. Wait, did we already make one of these? Because we're pretty... Oh! False Bounty. That's actually a cool room. It's like Calm Bounty, except there's 3 chests there, and only one of them contains the special room or special prize thingy, and the other one contain Heartless. I'll show it off in a different world, not this world. Yeah, might as well make this into a Moogle room. That's probably what I'm gonna do now, is like make 2 rooms into one into a Calm Bounty and the other one into a Moogle room. Just so like, hey, why not? I mean, there's a trophy for Moogles. Like, you gotta spend 200,000? Yeah, 200,000 Moogle points at the Moogle thing. Not right away. Because it's like, how can you... It's cumulative. Because you can't spend that much at the Moogle shop because they don't sell all the packs. You just have to keep making Moogle rooms. And that's cool. And we got the crab claw. Let's get this one. What do we get? We got Simba, that, and that, and that, and... Ooh, a 9. That's cool. We'll probably put that in my deck later on. Anyway, let's go on with the story. Yeah, that's what you guys are interested in, the story. Especially in Atlantica. I mean, seriously, this story is so incredible. It blows the rest of them out of the water. Yeah. Literally. Because they can't survive underwater. Unlike us in Castle Oblivion. Well, my jokes are as dry as Genie's Desert jokes. I think that was supposed to be another joke, but failed. Oh, hey, this looks like a throne room. And we're just casually walking in instead of swimming. Hey! Oh, what was me? Is something wrong? Someone stole the king's magic train. Atlantica is defenseless. And to top it off, Princess Ariel has disappeared. King Triton's worried sick. He won't leave his chambers. Ariel? She's disappeared. Ariel's friend Flounder would know where she is, but now he's gone too.
Wait a sec. Didn't we just see Ariel?
Yep, but she didn't look really happy to see us. Hey, wasn't she carrying something when we saw her?
You don't think that was the Triton?
You know, maybe it was.
Rack? But that means Ariel stole it.
There must be some explanation.
Ariel, where did you swim off this time? If anything happens to you, the king will think it's all my fault. He told me to keep an eye on her, and now this. What if she ran away because of something I said? King Trey will banish me forever.
I like how he thinks it's about him. He'll pop his shell if we tell him Ariel took the Triton.
Guess we'll have to get to the bottom of this ourselves.
Yeah, Goofy. Let's do that. And Key of Guidance. Yay. And we still have to open up at least... Yeah, we just have to open up two more rooms. Yay. Just fucking yay. And that room is this room. And that room. And we gotta go into that room right there so we can open up the Key of Guidance room. Did I hit this thing? Yes, I did. Or maybe I didn't. And it just doesn't give me anything. Those things suck like that. Anyway, we're gonna finish this fast. Because it's kind of, I don't know how to say this. This story's kind of basically, I don't know. It's something, I guess. Nope, not gonna make it. I should just get rid of them, but I'll get them all back. Maybe I'll make a lasting days, or maybe strong initiative. No, I make too many strong initiatives. I already have one of those rooms. I think it's the room we're in. Could make a premium room. I don't really want to make another white room or a black room. Roulette? Yeah, I'll make a roulette room. Those rooms are good to get cards that you want. Map cards, anyway. It sucks that you can't get enemy cards from. Okay, we're just going. You know, it's right there. Okay, Aqua Tank, get away from me, get away from me, get away from me, get away from me, get away. Good. And a green card. Yeah, green cards. 2, 1, 4, 3, 6. Okay. And, yeah, like I said, that's their actual colors here. I don't think the screwdriver's got a different color in Final Mix. Give guidance. Yay, loading screens. Well, hello there. There she is.
This is all my fault. I should never take a dice straighten. I should have known things would turn out this way.
She did tank it.
Pipe down, somebody's coming.
No need to worry, child. You did the right thing.
Hello. How could you talk if you weren't there?
Why, I'm sure you'd do anything in the world to help your little friend. Poor Flounder has been swept away to the human world. No place for a little fish. Why, if you don't hurry, you might not have a friend to save. Well, besides, you're not giving me the Triton, dear. Just let me borrow it for a bit. You can save Flounder, lend me the Triton and I'll help you.
I know, but Daddy needs a Triton to defend Atlantica. I need time to think.
Well, it's all the same to me. Just remember, your little friend is dodging fish hooks while you twiddle your fins. Well, you can come see me once you've made up your mind.
Oh, boy.
What am I going to do?
Don't trust her, that's for sure. Can I advance? There we go.
How long have you been listening?
Oh, long enough.
It doesn't matter. Sora's right. Don't trust that sea witch. She's up to no good. You can see it on her face.
Do we even see her face?
Then we all agree. The problem is I don't have any idea where Flounder is, and she's the only one who can help.
What about us? Come on, let's go talk to her. You shouldn't have to do this by yourself.
Really? You'll come with me?
You bet. I know how it feels to have friends in trouble. Let's get going. Yay, key to truth. Yay. And we finally get Ariel as a friend card. Just who we all wanted. Ah, well. It's not that bad, I guess. But you never know. You don't ever know. Where are we going? Okay, we gotta go there. So just keep going straight.
Just keep swimming, swimming, swimming.
What do? You swim, swim.
I have a question. Are they really making a Finding Dory movie? I mean, I don't have anything against it. I like Finding Nemo. It was good, but I just don't understand why it needs a sequel called Finding Dory. I don't know. If they are making one, that's fine. I'll watch it regardless. I mean, not in theaters, but you never know. I'll just watch it. It looks good, and there's another white, there's a white mushroom, but we're just gonna ignore him. Because they take forever to fight. Why are they seriously all ones? I'm not using you, false bounty. It's more like that one. Don't want to make a Mooga room. I just might make a Moan's Reprise, because I really don't want them to have another room. Heartless. That's true, we'll have a meeting grounds. So we'll finally see Ariel. I've been dodging a lot of fights in this part, haven't I? I normally welcome them with open arms. That must be that previous part hit me still with that. Yeah. Get away from that, because that will hurt us. And it hurts him, too. It just explodes. That's the exploding barrel in this part. And we got Goofy. Not Ariel. Good. That doesn't matter. We'll probably get Ariel eventually. And Donald. Yay, Donald. Yay. What's that? Is that Ariel? That's an Ariel card. Is she a strong card? Nope, she's a weak card. I was like, okay, I'll probably show her off then if she's a strong card, but she's a weak card, so I'm not gonna show her off. She'll get card breaks right away. You won't be able to see her. Okay, oh, I gotta pick that up. And I almost vanished. That's a goofy card. Or don't. Oh, sweet, we got a key to rewards room card. Did I make a roulette room? If I made a roulette, oh, fine. I'll show it off. I have to come back in it again anyway, I guess, so I might as well just show it off now. Oh, well, that was close. We didn't even have the right deck, and I really didn't want to escape from the battle. You guys keep twisting my arms. I'm going to show you the key to rewards room. Even though I wish... Yeah, it doesn't matter. Anyway. Key to rewards. We're going to use these. So why not? Alright, now let's find a 4. Yeah, we'll use the Moogle one. And let's hit the right card. There we go. Key to rewards. You get special cards in here, of course. And if you watch the day's cutscenes in the remix here, you get even more special cards in certain worlds. And if you beat the game, you get more cards too. So yeah. That's why I kind of wanted to wait. I was like, oh well. Since I will probably end up having to come back here anyway. Well, not. Yeah, since I'll have to end up coming back in here anyway. Yeah, it's a room where it has chests. Depending on... Yeah. Anyway, yeah, starting from these floors up, you get to... do it. Anyway, what's in chest number one? It's... Quake! Ooh! Gravity, Simba, and a magic card. Inflicts damage on all ground enemies with a violent tremor. And what's in chest number two? It's... Demix. Ooh. Yeah, we got the Demix card, eh? Who's Demix? Yeah, I pressed the wrong card. What does this card do? Well, let's just see here. Dramatically boosts power of ice-based attacks. Limit 2 reloads. Yay, so it boosts Blizzard. Dramatically. Yeah, he's part of that group with the guys with the coats that we see here. He's with Larkseen and Axel and that other guy. But he's not in this game. He's in Kingdom Hearts 2. Come on, let's get up here. As soon as I said that, I was up there. So yeah, we won't see him for a while anyway. Ever. But if you watch, if you get this game and you watch the day's cutscenes, you'll see him in the day's cutscenes, of course. Sure, you only see him in like 2 or 3, but you still see him. Anyway, that's key to rewards. You guys happy I showed it off to you? How many map cards did we lose? Oh, I'm going to probably get them all back and then some after this. Blue. That's good. 0. I don't, there we are. I don't know why I went all the way up. Yay. Yay. And yay. Come on, come on. You suck. Oh, hey, this room. Oh, yeah, in the original Reaching of Memories, you had to hit the door with your keyblade in order to activate it.
My, so many guests. Have you made up your mind, my dear? I'll do anything for Flounder, but I need proof I can trust you. You said you can save Flounder if I give you the train. Well, prove it. But of course, see?
Ariel! I knew something was fishy.
There you have it. If you want your precious Flounder back, give me the Triton.
Dot dot dot. So dramatically handing over. You idiot. But whatever, I guess. Flounder's like...
Mine at last.
Now I'm ruler of the seas. Let Flounder go. But of course, I'm feeling generous. Which reminds me, you always wanted to see other worlds, didn't you? Well, dear, I know just the world to send you to. Unfortunately, this will be a one-way trip.
What world is it? Oh, it's a battle. Okay, I think he does say it. I don't know. It's been a while since I played Reaching of Memories.
Loading screens suck.
Oh, hello. Whoa. So, where's the one-way trip to? Are you gonna say it? The sea and all its denizens shall grovel before me. Okay, you're not gonna say what it's from. Okay, you suck. You're the worst travel agent ever. I don't even tell your clients where you're sending them. Anyway, yeah, this is the strategy. You gotta attack your tentacles. Yay, tentacle fights. Not be confused with the other tentacle things that happen.
I did not say that. Why did you make me say that, you guys?
Gotta pick up the gimmick card. And then we just hit her. Yep, just hit her. Get ready for this. It's pretty easy to dodge. We can't. There we are. Are you serious? Gimmick card activate. And she just chokes, and then, yep, that just happens. It's the best gimmick card. I don't know. It's a pretty good gimmick card. Hey, Ariel. You happen to join the party. And time to attack her tentacles again. Move around. Why does she do that? Why? Suck. I don't think he ever wanted you. Ooh, that blizzard. Blizzard's okay. You don't want to do thunder spells. Because that will heal her, I believe. Did you stop laughing? Can we do something here, folks? Come on. Oh, we got rid of all of them. Sweet. Let's get up here so we can hit you in the face. We're going up until you're done. We're going to hit you in the face and hit you in the face. And spray your ass with mace. We're going to hit you in the face and spray your ass with mace. Spray your ass with mace and we can't hit you anymore. Darn it. We need another gimmick card. I didn't put an enemy card. I was thinking of putting Oogie Boogie in here, but we don't need him for now. Come on. Let's get together, folks. Oh, sweet. Sign dash. I didn't even mean to do that. Sign dash again. Attack. We can do that. Suck. Like I said, you're the worst travel agent ever. You said, oh, I'm going to go on a one-way trip. But to where? And this is going to hit us. Yep. Oh, that's hitting us pretty good. Well, hey, we can attack her now. Why don't we ever get the gimmick card again?
Speaking of which, that's probably it. Nope, it's Donald. It's just the man I want, except gosh dang it. Ursula, you suck. Gimmick? God dang it, Goofy. And nothing against you, but I was like, I wanted the gimmick card. Stop doing that. Oh, geez, oh, geez, oh, geez, oh, geez, oh, geez, oh, geez. Oh, yeah, well, I was off screen, I got trophies to hit enemies to engage battle 100 times. Which I did that, of course. Well, off screen. Shut up and let me hit you. We're seriously going to beat this by only using the gimmick card once. Unless that's it right there. Nope, it's Ariel. Get another aerial card. What was the value of that aerial card? Yeah, why not? We'll show off aerial. That's what she does, folks. Oh, and you have to hit triangle. But Ursula broke it anyway with her stupid group. Really hate them moving sleeps. But don't do anything. Is that another goofy card or a gimmick? Thank you. Oh well, we're gonna beat her now. We have the gimmick card. You know we can beat her right now without it. But we're just gonna use it. Because I want to. Sucks. You hear that, Ursula? Suck. You suck. Majorly. And my throat hurts. Jesus. Oh, that friend card was an aerial card. Nah, well. Hey! Hey, sweet level up. I think this is the first time we got a level up from Boston's guard armor. And of course, just like all bosses, we get the Ursula enemy card. Yay. HP. Even though I think I did HP last time. It doesn't matter. This is probably going to be our longest part. Why?
Please don't be mad, Ariel. That old witch tricked me. Flounder, as long as you're safe, nothing else matters. Now all we have to do is return the trident and everything will be okay.
But what if the king finds out you're the one who took it in the first place?
I'll be grounded forever.
Ariel, Ariel, where are you, girl? If you can hear me, please answer.
It's Sebastian. He came all the way just to find me.
Yep, and when he does, you're gonna get it.
Hey, I know. Why don't you just say the sea witch stole the Triton? And you got it back all by yourself. Then there's no way you'll get in trouble.
I just had the same idea. But I can't do that. I don't want to get in trouble, but I can't lie about this. I know I haven't made the best decisions lately.
You never do! Seriously.
It was a mistake to take the Triton. But I made that mistake because I wanted to help you, Flounder. I'm proud of that. Blaming someone else would mean giving those feelings up, so I'm going to tell the truth.
She's right, Sora. Honesty is the best policy.
Hey, I'm just kidding. Great, now I'm the one in hot water. You made a funny, Sora. And yep. That wraps up this place. Thank goodness. Unfortunately, I have to come back here, and I have to come back to every world. Because to keep the rewards. Oh well, I don't mind. And of course I also have to come back here to get the enemy cards. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I would normally go through the door, however we're kind of pressed for time here. So I'm not going to go through the door because I'm pretty sure there's a boss battle right after this. So I'm just going to save. And then that'll be it. Saving, 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 saving. We're actually pretty high up in the levels already, like 31, like that's pretty impressive, I'd say. And yeah, that's good. That does it for this part. Let's play Chain of Memories, Kingdom Hearts. Should be the way, but it's whatever. I'm gonna go swim. Water. But I can't. Goodbye.